Basically, what we do is we prepare staff to stay overnight. We get animals locked in that would normally have access outside, prepare all of our plowing equipment, doing a lot of prep work, making sure that all the animals are well taken care of and hunkered down to weather out the storm.
We practice and we actually do drills and for terrible weather events. We make extra diets in advance and also provide extra bedding to many of the animals to make sure they're warm and cozy.
Some of our larger animals, like our bison, you know, in the wild, they're used to this kind of storm, so they'll be out in their normal exhibits, you know, probably enjoying the weather a little bit. But some of our other animals, like our peacocks, for example, normally they roam the zoo grounds and have free access, but they've all been gathered up and are in a one of our holding stalls off exhibit.
Every animal has housing where it lives that is designed to be heated and maintained throughout any of these climatic conditions. All of our key areas are already wired to accept electrical generators if we should we lose power.
Even if they like the snow, for example, our red pandas love the snow, but if a branch falls into their enclosure and you know, it's an easy route out, so we don't take any chances, and everybody gets locked in during the worst part of the storm until we know it's all clear.
We have an incredibly dedicated, passionate staff, especially the animal care folks that are here no matter what the weather, 365 days a year.